Hi kids, welcome back to another class with Alice and Coupini Dance. Today we're really gonna slow down and have a little bit of a yoga class and breathing class. And after it, we're gonna feel nice and relaxed. You can choose to do this right before going to sleep so you'll sleep soundly. So, if you want, you can grab a couple of nice objects that mean something for yourself. Grab a nice lamp that you like. So don't have like a bright light, but like a nice little lamp. And then something that smells good. It could be a flower. It could be anything you want. I have some lavender essential oil. But again, anything that smells really good to you, you can have in here. And then of course like a little blanket or mat and a nice pillow. Alright, go get these things and we're gonna get started. Alright, grab your pillow and we're going to sit on it and cross your legs. Alright, now you're gonna close your eyes and we are going to just breathe in and breathe out. Good, now breathe in through your nose again, breathe in and breathe out. Now one hand will go to your heart and one hand will go onto your belly. Now we're gonna count three as we breathe in. So one, two, three, and we're gonna count four as we breathe out. Ready? One, two, three, four. Okay, again, let's count three as we breathe in. One, two, three, and four as we breathe out. One, two, three, four. Let's do it two more times. So count in your head. Ready? One, and breathe out. One more time. Breathing. Choose the color of your ball of energy, and mine is orange. And you can make it bigger and bigger and bigger and even bigger. It's getting so big, and then you can draw a big circle around you. Rainbow. So we're gonna stretch to one side. Try to have your base your pillow. Yeah, so don't go like this. We're gonna keep it, we're gonna keep our legs and everything onto the pillow. And we're just gonna move our torso. Relax your head, good. Up and over, rainbow. To the other side. And again. To the front again, we stretch. You can rock side to side. Head, forehead, cheeks, chest, belly, brush it. Very nice. Now let it rain on your arms, on your shoulders. To the ground, and now we breathe 4 times. Are you ready? And we breathe in 1 and breathe out, and 2 very nice, and 3
And now we're going to move our arms to our sides. So we're a little cocoon. And we're as small as possible. Small, small, make yourself super small. And rock side to side again. And slowly walk up.
So nice. We're gonna walk our hands to the floor and take our bump up. And we're gonna go to all fours. Are you ready? You know what comes next, don't you? It's our cow and cat pose. Ready? And open your chest. And smell the air. This is cow pose. You want to go moo. Very nice. Now, navel to spine. Round your back. Push the floor away. This is the angry key. What else in you? And again to cow pose. Slowly in the air around you. And inward key. And again, cow moo. And inward key meow. And one more time. Happy cow. And so good. Now we're gonna do circles. Sweep our hips onto the right, going down and coming up. Big circles and to the other side. It should feel very, very good. So nice. Now a little bit of a challenge. We're going to extend one leg back and we're going to lift it up like a little table. So not too high, not too low, like a nice table. And now we are going to lift the opposite hand and we're going to reach to the front. So kick your leg back and reach your arm forward. Reach, 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 reach. Very good. And come down. It's a little more difficult. Alright, navel into the spine. Nice flat back. And extend the other leg. And reach, 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 reach. And now opposite arm. Reach opposite side. And come down. Very good. Shake your tail for a second. And round back. Now we're gonna do it again. And first side, reach the leg, and now the arm, reach, 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 reach. And now we're going to have elbow and knee meet together. So round your back, keep it up, 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 and extend, and come down. Oh, this is even more difficult. Very good. Let's go to the other side and extend leg and the arm. And now round your back, have elbow and knee kiss together. Stay, stay up, stay up, stay up. Good. And extend. And come down. Shake your tail. now we're gonna go to our plank. So we're like another little table, but our legs are nice and straight. Oh my gosh. Can we stay another 3 seconds? Come with me. 1, 2, 3, and knees down and shake your tail. Can we try again? So extend one leg. And now put your leg. Arms are nice and straight. Stay up like a little table for 1, 2, 3, and come down. And then we're going to go to our child pose again. This time our knees are kissing together. And again, we're going to have our arms around our body. And we relax here like a little cocoon. 4, 5, big breath. All right, are you ready to breathe with me? And let's go. 1 and 2. Very nice. And now we're gonna go belly to the floor. So we're gonna lay down on the floor. And we're gonna do a very, very special pose. So from here, this is called like the fish pose. And it's very relaxed, right? And now we are going to reach with our feet back. And we're going to reach with our fingertips back. And our palms of the hands are towards our thighs. And as we reach everything back, we're going to come up with our chest and our legs like Superman. So this is going to be Superman pose. Are you ready to try with me? As we're up, we're going to count until 5. Okay, ready to go. So we're down here. And now let's go. Reach with your legs, reach with your arms, and chest up. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And come down and rest. Rock side to side. And then again, another super power pose. Ready? And reach with your feet and your hands. Come up with your chest. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And come down again. And now you're gonna bend one leg and the other leg. And you're gonna reach for your feet. And we're gonna stay here and stretch for a second. And keep breathing. All right, and now we're gonna do another amazing pose. So we're going to press our feet against our hands and we're going to arch a little bit. And then from here we can hold it for another, let's do 4 seconds. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Foot towards hand and just up. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. And come down. So good. Raise your legs. And now we're gonna flip like a pancake. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3. Flip like a pancake. now that we're on our back, we're gonna do one more thing, actually sitting down. So from here, we're gonna lift one leg up and the other leg up. And we're gonna reach our arms up, 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 up. And we're gonna stay up for 5 breaths. Good. And 2. And we hug, 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 hug someone tight, hug yourself like someone you really, really love. Hug, hug. You're so amazing, you worked so hard. Ah, so nice. And now we're ready to relax. So grab your favorite scent. Your flower, anything that you have that smells really good. And we're gonna smell it right now. So nice. And remembering the smell, we're gonna lay down and have one hand to your heart and one to your belly. You can have your legs straight or bent, or you can have your soles a bit together and knees apart and rock side to side. And you can close your eyes and stay here. Otherwise, you're going to stay for at least 5 breaths. Ready? To our side and then slowly come up to sit, cross your legs, and one more time we're gonna draw our big energy ball and breathe out, press the air down. And thank you so much for taking this time with me. I hope you're nice.